I will not miss anybody. First, I'd like to say thank you to Holly Ross. Please raise your hand if you're in the audience. She's really guided me through this jazz profession from day one, when pretty much she was just like, you suck, you need work, but I like you. She didn't say that. That's a gist. But today, I stand here and I am so grateful that I did not choose to be a criminal justice major. Jeff Kunkel, who was the former head of the jazz department, if it wasn't as he possibly read in the back of the pamphlet, he was pretty much the one that kind of led me to where I am right now, because he said there's too many jazz guitar majors. Thanks, dude. And that it was too competitive, so he said, what else do you do? And thanks to Tanya, who's in the audience, sorry, I had to point you out. He said, why don't you try machines? And I said, I guess. I'm glad I did. I am well happy with where I am right now. Jeff Roslin, thank you for opening up early. I grew so many gray hairs. I knocked on his door so many different times that I'm sure I gave him the gray hairs that I gave myself. But thank you, I really appreciate it. Rogério Bacardo, the Brazilian percussion instructor at the school, if it wasn't for him making me play a triangle and all other Brazilian instruments, oh my God, I mean, I don't know if I'd have the coordination to walk off stage. So I thank him for that. And also, at my grandmother's 85th birthday, I sang in Spanish, and I don't think I would have had the confidence if I didn't sing in Brazilian. I did it again, Portuguese, come on now. That's recorded. So Portuguese. Bill Moring, I took his jazz theory class last semester, and I feel like I'm putting it to great use now, and I can't wait for my senior recital to put it into more use. And the rest of the jazz faculty at the school, I can't thank them enough for all the wisdom that they've imparted on me. And Mom, Dad, Tom, thank you guys, honestly. You really helped me strong through this, and thank you for supporting me. Thank you for swaying me from not being a professional wrestler. I stopped growing, that's really what happened. Chris, raise your hand, Chris. Brian, you too, raise your hand. These guys have seen some pretty crummy gigs happen. And this, I feel, is a great step up. Thank God. So thank you guys for sticking with me. Chuck Ehring, raise your hand. Those programs that you see outside were because of that man's kindness. They look awesome. Chuck, thank you so much. I feel important today. Guy, you ready for the last number? Now, if it wasn't for this band, none of it would have happened. Absolutely none of it. So, for the sake of Lennon and McCartney, we're gonna do "Oh Darling" as our closing. Thank you. And I'm joined today by the beautiful, lovely vocalist Jess Kempton. And the sparkling sunshine in the life of Jasper Parker, Mr. Garland Dan. Thank you all for coming.